that's you. They're making me laugh.
Well, the way that you got it, too, as you bring in a special guest, we saw that you were getting a little practice in before the game tonight. How'd that go?
Trying to breed a hooper, man. Put the ball in her hands early. She a little shot now in the camera and everybody around, but this my baby, my motivation right here. And it's only right to make history on a, you know, a night she's here to watch me. So.
Gavin behind you.
Go Kari.
Kari, I wish you just asked
you
to bring a chain.
Where's my chain?
Bring your chain? I got you. Hold up.
Where's my chain?
Which one do you want? You want Kari J or you want 12?
My 12.
You want 12?
Bruh, it was the boss around us.
You could get it. Cheese and whippers on Goldie.
Oh, God. Your stomach gonna be busted. But shit, either way, it's gonna be either that pizza or something. I got cheese too.
I think I got cheese with that pizza.
A little bread on the leg.
Okay, Ski.
Diamond busting.
What you need to do and be thankful for the life you got, you know what I'm saying? Stop looking at what you ain't got and start being.
You the reason I don't trust bitches. My heart's so cold, I done been cross, I don't trust no. I've been looking for peace. California on the beach, I'm low key in the G.
Except take you home and make you my loving wife. So we can always be together. Always at night.
Get your work out of it, dog. Yeah, folks.
My turn.
You gotta hold it up. Look at the bag. What it says. Hey! You say this way, though. Look where. You say this way.
I've come that once in a lifetime. Girl that I've been searching for. No, baby.
Back up a little bit so y'all can have some speech. Everybody locked in or we're gonna be talking? This is a serious camp, my man, so we locking in, all right? Everybody good?
Sir.
All right, for sure.
What I go through. So here, you know, being in the league, when you have, normally you have bigger bigs, they're not as mobile, can't move side to side. So the first two clips is me just attacking the big, having them change direction, me change the direction, then going to finish. Normally, you know, you have to finish high. above the defender.
You got my jersey on?
Much love, man. Much love. Appreciate it.
Good job. Good job.
Watch tennis. You know how when they hit the ball, they that's how you gotta be. You know how boxers when they punch, they be like, ah, ah. So you gotta.
Nobody say that damn number.
About to get it right. You gotta get the. See, so you gotta get the.
Coaches, trainers, and everybody here working together. Now, I'm not going to take up too much of y'all's time, but y'all know how many jobs, listen to what I'm saying, y'all know how many jobs are in the NBA, NBA players, y'all know how many jobs it is? 450. That's not even 1%. That's not even 1%. That's like seven zeros before you even get to a one. So all of these NBA players that are in here, Ja, Devontae Graham, Herb, respectively, y'all know how hard it was to get one of those jobs in the NBA with that much people in the United States? We're not even counting overseas and all that. So I say that to say this. First of all, make education important to you, because you can be good as you want to be, but when that college comes looking for you guys, if your grades ain't right, they go into a whole nother place. They don't care how good you are, because you're not getting in if you're not making the grades. Ooh, knocked out. That's one of the biggest things. You see the best talent that are just sitting around working regular jobs that never made it because they didn't focus on the education part. So that's my message to you guys. Start with the education part while working hard on your craft. You got me?
I'm gonna be brief as well. I'll be lying to each and every one of y'all and everybody in here if I told you that I thought my son was gonna be a pro, right? I was training my son to get 4 years in college somewhere, right? For basketball, right? Why? To save my pocket, just like I'm sure your parents wanna do for y'all. So just like my brother said, and I usually get emotional talking to kids because y'all gentle hearts and y'all could easily be misguided, so I try to choose my words wisely. But just like my brother said, it's academics first before it get to competing for high school basketball, college basketball, the pros. And to be honest, there I don't know one college coach in America that'll be like, okay, let me get him, but he's not gonna be eligible to play for my team. So they look at that first. Then character, you know. Can they use you? Are you coaching? So, I mean, with all that, it goes all the way back to education. Now, take a look around, because this is gonna be the faces y'all see as y'all maturate through high school. It's gonna be number one, number twos. I don't care nothing about that, right? It's when you're in front of me, and just like I told y'all, it's Operation Kill Your Man. You got to show me you better than me, right? So take the time sometimes to get each other number and be like, hey, y'all wanna go hoop somewhere? You know, cause that matters. Because if you got the passion for it and another guy got the passion for it, or a female, I see a female too, you too, sweetie, right? Just go at it, right? And I mean, the sky's the limit, but It's how many of y'all love it. Who's the best player in here?
Yo, why I see hands still down? You're not?
Anytime you get on the court, that's what you're supposed to say to yourself. I don't care who it is, I'm the best player here. You heard my crazy son said, you know, I'll give it to Michael Jordan. He wasn't playing, that's the confidence, right? But that's the confidence y'all have to play with, you know? So, I mean, looking at all these faces, man, and I saw a whole lot of talent out there. I don't know which one of y'all the best. It's up to y'all to dig down inside and prove that y'all the best out of this class and any class if y'all want to make it to the NBA or to college or starting on the high. It starts like that. It don't start, okay, I'm good. Now I'm automatically in the NBA. All right? So, yeah, take time. Study the game.
NBA Noah is part of my brand. Me, friend Deontay Dennis, and John Morant, we came together and decided to throw an NBA Noah tournament for the basketball and the community.
He did everything.
So as a father, how proud are you of your son to, again, not be forgetting where he came from and come back to the community and put on and do something for something South Carolina like this? When I mean, he just got that bag recently, so it could have been super easy for him to just forget all about that.
He got paid?
The money. He got paid?
Ja got paid?
He just signed a contract this offseason, didn't
Everybody
he?
Told me that. Ja got paid? What you got?
I thought Ja got paid.
What you got?
I'm making that up. That might be my bad, man. I'm sorry.
Damn, you talking about that $193 million?
I'm thinking.
Oh, yeah. Well, no. I mean, we're going to go further.
Yeah.
That's where the work comes in.
Yeah.
That's what we're about.
Yeah.
Hey, continue to push the brand to show the world that South Carolina got talent. Stop playing with it. But, I can't wait to be alone. Keep it real until I'm lined up in the power of the tongue. You stupid long funds. They say my time was coming, had to wait until it comes. Don't fuck up to the money, I can wait until I come. Say he gon' take me from my family, gon' kill that nigga first. We gon' put him on the shirt, we gon' let him cut the same like we hate. And South Carolina never think that we're not from the dirt. That's where we're from. So cool. We waited hard at some chillin', so we got up, started working. We started.